I feel bad. They're my teammates are not gonna like the fact that I'm going pistol only. My stream mode isn't pistol only. Good enough for me. I'm out that. No fucking way, bro. He.
No.
I got a nade kill. It's okay. Why'd you plant there? He doesn't have a nitro. Maybe I should have said that. Actually, maybe I should have said that. Yeah, I can do place. I love it. Taking a while for me to get used to. No chance this guy's stealing my f***ing strat. No chance. I don't even care. This guy actually just stole my strat. He literally stole my strat. Does he actually think it's a strat that works? There's no chance, right? You guys know that, you guys saw that one castle ace, right? I know what you guys think about this castle strat. Yeah, I call this the Uzi. They're inside, they are inside, they are all inside. They are inside.
What just happened? Uzi!
I told you that.
Are we good?
I told you this. That's crazy, bro.
I'm sure a lot of you guys did.
Wow.
Do not get on here wrapped up.
Don't get on here wrapped in. I'm stacking, making it happen.
It is definitely one of the hardest things I've ever done. Oh, bro, I could cry any second. Like I did ass. I could cry. I literally could cry. What do you mean it would bang? Motherfucker would not bang. Adept. Mika. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Dude, there's nothing better when you pop it. Dude, this. What is he shooting? Oh, he's shooting there. Fuck. Yeah, I do. I love my girlfriend. Yeah, it is. It is definitely the hardest thing I've ever done in my life.
Bottom cool vibes, bottom cool vibe.
Nah, I wouldn't have taken my dogs. My parents love my dogs too much, and they would have had such a better time. They had such a better time in my house, rather than an apartment. Why did you get a haircut, like trims? I moved in 2 days ago. I moved away from my parents. It's hard, bro. I'm gonna get loaded, bro. You guys worry, I'm... No matter what... I wanna keep this Uzi thing going for shits and gigs, and, you know, I enjoy it. Not even, like, the... Even the fact that, you know, like, it is my main source of income right now, but I wanna do other things that bring in a lot more. And be able to be more freely and do this stuff more casually, and you know, that's my main intentions as of right now. I want to pay off my parents, like mortgage and stuff like that. And, you know, my parents don't deal with any like financial struggle whatsoever. Okay, that's him. I gotta focus, bro. I can't focus. Yeah, it's just my main intentions. The only reason why I moved. Just so I can focus more. Start things easier. You know, get on my own feet. Ash with the 6 months in advance. What the fuck up? What the fuck is up, Jay? I can't even speak. Thank you for the 5 months. How was it, Jay? How was Badger in real life? Was he awkward? Did he smell? Be honest. Did Badger smell? I can tell you. I'll tell you how I would bring more success to me. For many, it won't, but I can tell you the reason why. Right, he's on the roof. Nice. Bro, he's fucking fat, bro. Dude, that guy just got blasted. Holy fuck. Give me heal, give me heal, give me heal. I'm fucking stuck. How did I? It hit me, but it didn't go through. Like, it did it, but it didn't go through.
Yo, Nomad is like a sliver of health. You could like sneeze on her, bro.
No! IQ's injured. Fuck. If you chuck a nitro, never mind, it's too late. Difficult in this constant interaction with your parents.
Asher's weak.
Same situation. Difficult when there's this constant interaction with parents. I have no room for further growth. Very tough. It is very tough. I think moving away gets you even closer with your parents.
Nice.
Jumped in the window. Last one's in sight. Oh! No! Yo, Eric, thank you for the prime. Your Papa Play, thank you for the prime. What up, Silo? You ready for the grind, Silo?
That's actually close.
What's that boy, Turk? Of course, I'm the host, Turk. Dude, the thing sucks when you'd like push in the chair. Ready for this? I'm doing pistol only. What you know about that? I can't hear you right now. Hold up. I gotta create a play here. Watch this shit.
Go crazy.
I can't hit a cam.
Ah,
where is this guy? Let's freaking go.
He was in hookah. He fucking ran past him.
What do you? What's happening? What's wrong with your PC?
Oh no! I
scared the shit out of me.
I didn't know he was there.
My fingernails, bro. I can't. You know, like you flick him around, but I flick him around. Oh, I have. Bro, where'd I put Silo's coaster? There it is. I purposely made sure I put that out so I could put it somewhere. The reason why I shoot those vases is so you can vault through them easier. Typically, I just shoot shit to shoot shit.
I learned that from you, Mista.
They did it. Watch this shit. He's gonna repel.
No way. Was that in ruins? No, you down him?
Yes!
No fucking wait, where's last?
Bottom of the stairs. Boom! Oh, that's a toss. Holy no shit, way. That was a fucking toss. Oh, no. This is a toss. Watch this shit, bro. This is a toss. Oh!
Holy shit!
Dude, he hugged that doorway, bro.
Yo, I love you, Ooze.
Hey, I love you. I love you guys. G freaking G. I'm sorry, I'm running pits only, but
you low-key went crazy though.
Rank up. It might be a rank up. It might be. I'm sorry, rank up. I just need to get a little bit. I need to get like 20 points in, like 40 points in, so I always rank up. Brother. Okay, nah. Dude, this guy's a troll. He just... Dude, he does not die. This motherfucker does not die! Yeah, dude for the gifted. See, I better turn it. Dude for the gifted, you slope. Thank you guys for all the generosity today. Bro, I think hype trains are fucking bugged right now or some shit, bro. It takes so much to, like, trigger one. Like, bro, if you sub two times at the beginning of the stream a while ago, like, probably 2 months ago, you, no matter what, have a hype train.
In the small room, I think.
Yeah, I took that shit. I'm that fucking guy. Okay. What can I say? Charm. Hopefully one day. It's just Ubisoft. Wait for Ubisoft. I mean, that's just crazy. I headshot him 100%. You're still peeking that. I don't know who's dumber, me repelling or the guy peeking it for the second time.
Where?
Bottom me out. I don't know who's bottom me out. I don't know who's dumber, me or him. Okay. It's not even like it's, I don't care about the cows, it's just really good. It tastes really good. I don't get the pro jukes. That's in a game. Yes, new place. I gotta go AFK jukes. Give me 1 second. I don't wanna be AFK for the mid round. Thank you for the 30. Yeah, what is that? Why is the graphics look like that?
Visa. I think they're gonna go down the hat. Uzi, you're crazy.
No way! Dude.
Backside again.
My eyes are tripping the fuck out from that. Visa. Jukes, yeah, you gotta stop. You gotta start saving your money, my boy. But if I were to shit on him, that would have been a crazy clip. I will not lie. For any kills today with the pistol, this is a dub. Or secondary, I guess. The automatic pistol. Alright, bro. You gotta go. Yeah, thank you, Jukes. Stop giving the money, my boy. I appreciate the fucking fat. What is that, 50? You're ridiculous, nice. My boy. Thank you, Jigs. If you go one, stay safe, mister. Machine pistol? Yeah, would you guys consider that a pistol? Can you guys actually see my face now, my eyes? I know my hair is long to begin with, but can we still see myself? Like, well, cause like, I feel like you guys weren't able to see me earlier. When I looked back, you could just see my face. It kind of looked like, you know, my hair is long, but it's not that long. You can see it, okay.
Spiral.
So in comparison of the last cam?
Spiral.
At least in comparison of last cam?
I got visa. Backside. Top spiral. Or top yellow.
My bullets.
He's swinging you on your door.
From the camera. Does it make sense? Like, I want that light facing me from this side. The camera facing that side.
Right,
so I can actually have proper lighting.
He's on the shield. He's planting on the shield. He's planting on the shield. You could probably wall bang this guy.
Sure. I don't have. Catch that bitch.
Backsight.
Just a bot? I don't think it's a bot though, that's the thing. This is gonna be a long day. This is gonna be a long day. I used a bailiff right there. I missed though. It's okay, game's not over. I have the goofiest pictures of Plum. When I FaceTimed Bo, when I moved in to show my apartment, he just picked up Plum from the daycare. And dude, it's good to call me. What you been up to? Bro, Plum was geeking because she hasn't seen Bo in a couple days, and she's just going, like, with her fucking bottom lip, like, looking up in the sky, just, like, trying to stay calm. Bro, her Plum, oh my god, bro, she's so fucking funny, bro. DS Lens, bro. My motherfucking goat. With the 10. Get some W's, why don't we? We don't get enough W's, I feel like. Thank you. Seriously, thank you. Thank you, Lens, for the 10, bro. Jesus Christ. Think I could take this shit shot? Probably not. Oh, my fall drone. Thank you, Lens, for the 10. Is that window open? Oh, it's not.
GG.
He is not very happy. All right. I'm gonna guess he shot standing. But the ping in this game sucks. Never mind. You're pro. How you got a 0.85 KD? I'm not pro, number one. Number two, that's out of two games. So you can see I have a 1.8 KD. Number three, if you read the title, I'm using pistols. Yo, thank you for your missed us. Lots of check, bro. My posture's good right now. Bro, dude, Larry, I've never seen somebody that, like, don't get me wrong. DJ is going to be bro. Mark my words, but that boy DJ, that he will 100% be a 0.000%, 1% content creator. I see the energy that guy has. That guy is going to be something. He's going to be something. 100%. That guy's personality is too good to not be something major. But I've never seen anybody with, like, you know, 50 viewers and then someone get, like, have his fan base dog on somebody else in a chat, other people's chats all the time. He is a cool guy. Dogging on him. I missed. Oh, I would have shit on that guy. I shoot the guy far. Oh. I would have shit on him. Top dragon. Yeah, that guy was a paid actor. I play Rust. But when I saw it, I just thought it was alcohol when I saw it. But it turns out it's fucking water. Sparkling water, water and tea. It's like the most, like, and it all, like, you know, no artificial sweeteners, you know, like, all natural shit, vitamins in it, and every single, even the water is, like, is some crazy shit. But this, no. Grim Leafer, and murder your thirst. If I get nitro, I'm gonna be pissed. Are you guys ready for this chat? Watch much. Can I get a nade sledge? I knew you guys were gonna do that. Oh, okay. And then I get wall banged, bro. Oh, this, the thing is, camera quality is not a must. It's like a nice quality thing you can do, because I like to go full screen now. Mic isn't a must, you know. I just like to, you know, up it. Mouse pad, mouse, you know, all the mouse stuff. The keyboard is kind of excessive. It's a little too much, but it's you know, it helps you. 360 hertz is too much. This mic's too much. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm not sure how much longer I can do this pistol shit. I'm losing my mind right now about it. It's the mic guy every time. I think I might. Ooh. That's fucking funny. Use up zip ties. No, I have cable sleeves. You know, I have, like, all my cables that go to the left monitor. I have them all, but, like, once they go to my computer, it's all hell. But, like, everything, there's no cables on my table or anything. Honestly, yeah, I'm tired of playing pistols too. It's just getting sleeper, I'm not gonna lie. You gotta at least finish the game off with a pistol, you know? I use a pistol right now. I'm being a bad boy. There's a reason why. No, that's not. It's not Red Bull time. Ah. I'm gonna prep for what's to eat for dinner. This guy's 8-3, and he feels like he has room to talk. Everybody's had wings, bro. I think it's just like a wing kind of day. It really might just be a wing kind of day. I ran out of ammo. Yes. No, I hear somebody in the hall. We're okay.
The fuck?
What the freak, dude? No, none of my shots registered. Nice. We just all won that outside of the thing. I had Dave's hot last night. I'm not even gonna lie. How do you get an emerald? Solo queue? Well, you're solo queue. That's your issue. You can't really improve, you know? The way you improve is by playing with others and watching others. It's kind of hard to become the best. You'll be the best solo queuer, but you won't be the best player. And this is a team playing game, so. But I feel like it's super cold right now. I'm from a smaller town. Observation blocker, beeper. Sneaky. Dude, this little mute was a crybaby. I gotta let me know he's a crybaby. I can only see the ads. Gotta wait for the ads to be over. Probably can hear me. AD? Oh, bro, I don't wanna know now. It's probably 1.7. Yep, there it is. I had 2.5 for the longest time until I started being steely. You know, I surprised myself. You know, so even I surprised myself. No, I'm like a headless chicken right now. I missed so bad. 2 times. Yeah, the thing is, like, I have, like, Bolo and Karan and, like, Kino and, like, all these other guys. But, like, actually, that's probably a lie. I was going to say they're not the type of people to, like, go get an Airbnb and, like, do stuff like that. But that's actually a lie. I feel like if I were to ask them, I think they would. So, I don't know. Oh, that's right. I don't know where I'm getting that from. But I'm not disrespecting anybody, of course. He read me like a book. He read me like a fucking book. Wait, these guys... Wait, what? He read me like too much like a book. Wait, if he wants this... If he wants this, I ask him for his PayPal. Give him 100 dots. He'd be so financially irresponsible. Okay, thank God. I'm new to the community. I've been growing... Where go? Hey, love you too, bro. All love. Ah, finally. I felt a good start. Kirby, thank you for the tier one. Wrencher? No, I don't have much. I'm looking at couches. Terrible shot. Let's freaking go, dude. Never hate on a man's dog. Nah, I fucking love Plum to death, bro. Nah, I'm joking. Nah, Plum is just dumb as rocks, bro. She's so cute. She's just so dumb, though. I would never hate on both dogs. I fucking love Plum to death. I literally, anytime I'm in Austin and we're hanging out with Bo, like, we could be doing something else across town. I'm like, alright, bro, we're gonna stop by your house real quick so I can put Plum. I just really wish Bo would have moved to Dallas. God, it makes me so sad. Oh, fuck. Yep, I just fucking trolled on the half ball. No. Unfortunately, I trolled. Not like a big, you know, fucking boat. Dude, like, you know, I think Uzis are cool. I think I'd get, like, an Uzi because, you know, my fucking, you know, it's like a part of me, a part of my life. You know, even if I don't, like, continue the Uzi persona, or not persona, but, like, character, I guess, for, oh, life. I think I still want to get that. Nice, bro. Because, you know, it's like it's part of my life, you know? It was my first big step, my first successful thing that made me super happy. But I think definitely not gonna, if I get a G series, it's probably should be G80. And if I ever get a two-door car anytime soon, probably just, you know, it depends. If everything I want to do goes successful, I'll probably just get like a McLaren eventually. Maybe get a McLaren eventually. The smoke would have went off a second earlier. Fuck, man, I trolled. I meant to smoke the holes, but they didn't pop in time. Yeah, a 765 LT. Left? No? Left? Yeah. Okay. I know. I know the TikToks and everything's blown up about the GT3 RS, bro. But there is no point of owning a GT3 RS. RS, unless that bitch sees the track. That's not even a hot take, that's a real take. There's no point of getting a car like that for it to not take a track, bro. If I'm gonna be driving just on the fucking highways and shit like that, bro, I'm gonna want a fucking Huracan. Number one, I want straight line speed. Number two, because I'm gonna motherfucking straight line. I want a track car. I want to get like an M2 comp. A manual M2 comp. But straight line, fucking fast, road presence, amazing. They look amazing. Everything like that. That's just kind of like a GT3Rs are nice, bro. But the way TikTok has been portraying them, they make it seem like it's some kind of fucking car you can, like, that doesn't need to be on a track, but that car needs to be on track. I would get a GT3. It doesn't pop. It's so unfortunate. Just did not want to pop. Yeah, alright, GT2s, yeah, GT2s are like 400-500k though. They have the Turbo S engine. But it's still real well. I mean, it doesn't matter. I love real wells anyway. I don't even know what I'm yapping about. One bullet, bro. Oh yes, turn up. No. Okay, maybe. To the right. No, that's the table. Are you okay? Because I don't see the table to the holes. Am I on pot? Wait, I'm gonna be on pot. I don't like GTRs. Anyway, GTRs are just mid, bro. Like what? Most overhyped car ever.
Oh my god, bro.
Radio, hallway of radio.
Those are so good, bro. Why are these guys so good? Hellcat, number two. R35's number three. I guess like the scat pack still falls in line with the Hellcat in theory because it's a Hemi. Number three. They don't put down the power. Drivetrain's below. The transmission's below. The car is ugly. The car is not raw. And I had the option to drive almost every single generation of an M3 besides the E30. And I chose my car. Why would I want to drive the worst American supercharged V8 out of the group?
Do not get on here rapping.
Don't get on here rapping. I'm stacking, making it happen.
That's just my opinion, of course. Hellcats have no soul in comparison of a, you know, nice, fast manual transmission car. Even DCT or something that's not a glass transmission that's sluggish and slow. I can't say much about blue trans. That sounds weird saying that. Don't. No, I trolled. I make some decent power, so I guess I am kind of blinded by that. But still, I think, you know, that like driving. This guy's literally invisible. Driving a super raw car is so much more fun. I'd rather drive. Oh shit. I love driving my, I'd rather drive like a fucking BRZ all day. Or like a old tag type R, bro. I drive that all day rather than a Hellcat. Oh, that sounds fucking fun, bro. I get tired of driving my car. My car makes like 650 wheel on a low map. On a pretty low map. Ah, dad. Make 651 on a low map. And I would love to drive a slow car all day. That's why I want to drive like a Type R. They're kind of fast. That's why I want like a Type R, because they're fun. Slam the gears. They don't make crazy power. No, nobody's dogging you. Nobody's dogging you, Black. But I'm letting you know that you can buy a $10,000 car and you'd have 10 times more fun in that car than you would in a Hellcat. I guess for basic taste in cars. Yeah, I agree. If you want a fast car and you like the look of them, just go ahead and knock yourself out. There's nothing wrong with it necessarily. I just think it's a very poor financial choice and poor choice of wanting that car. But I can't say much. I'll break down on the side of the road any time of the day. My car's always been drivable. So, no matter how much I've abused my car. But anybody that wants to buy a car, it's not abused at all. Oopsies. I thought it kind of like ran out of bullets. It kind of like blanked out right there. Yeah, I thought he ran out of bullets right there. I'm so slow. Nah, haste, dude. What a play. This guy had him running. Good kid, thank you for the tier one. That's awkward. Is my teammate out there? Oh, he just impacted them. Okay, he's definitely like searching it up, which is unfortunate. Good fueling systems for the supercharged Hemi.
Far back of B.
And your crank. Yeah, that's your issue. And your crank. That's what you just said your issue. How much wheel do you put down? How much do you weigh? I'm real focused right now on this conversation more than... Oh my god. This guy's a beast, bro. What? Go get someone with M3. Spend 20k mods. Be fast. Watch this. Downpipe. Tune. I make your wheel horsepower. I almost make your on an S58, let's say even S55, which I am S55. I have upgraded turbo, so I can't say much. Still, watch this. Downpipe, $700. Tune, fuck it, let's do OTS tune. Boom. Right there. Maybe five plus wheel. And I beat a fucking Hellcat, okay? Stock for stock, I go Hellcat.
I don't see anything else, Hugo.
Stock for stock, you're going with not a raw car. I drive anything over a Hellcat. That's fun. That's weighs less than 5,000 pounds I drive.
Main suicide.
On me.
Fuck Hellcats, so fuck Hellcats. M3's on top. I hope that in the clip. Oh, I didn't check my rank up. Probably want to fucking go. I want that emerald. The fuck?
That soul is not main dead.
Did that kill me? Okay, thank god. I need to change my 3 key bind.
How about right here? It's 3 ping, standing on top box. Full bar, just chilling. Running out, peaking 90.
But in all reality, I do love every car. Besides certain ones, I'm not a big fan of. It's also owners that take into account for the reasons of me hating them. Why shot? Nah. Once again, all right, we gotta stop with the car talk. We gotta stop with the car talk. I'm gonna say it one more time. The disrespect to anybody that is overweight. I'm skinny, okay? I always like, I'm a little jokester, okay? free Hellcat, I'm taking it, bro. I'm driving that shit. I'm driving the shit out of it, okay? But, like, there's other cars out there that I would enjoy more, so.
I like it, though. I think it's not a bad view. It's not even a cope. I didn't. My most recent liked song is Jasmine by J.A. Paul.
Here.
Yeah, I can't see my car.
Oh, that guy, wait, he's a punch hole? Did I not see him?
Oh shit, he just won't bring him back. Do you guys want me to do, I could do a little vlog on TikTok after this. Oh, I'll turn up. We do like a little, not vlog, I can upload me.
Like a room tour.
I thought he's asleep right now though. Wait, what?
It's his ass cheatering.
Damn. Wait. Did my fucking fat self just block that need? Please tell me did not hit it with my own body. Next round. The way to grow your relationship with your parents when you're older is definitely to move out, you know. It really does show how much your parents have done for you and how much you appreciate them. So. She's looking good. She's sleeping right now. Love your parents. So I have. Dude, you guys can't even fathom how amazing my parents are. I got the best parents, bro. I would never take anybody else. Makes you want to cry thinking about how much they've done for me, bro. What's he yapping about? You gotta be gold. You're standing behind Dusk. And you're fucking dead, pal.
Main now.
Main.
Oh, I win.
Should I get emotional? Yeah, I'm definitely getting emotional. I hope my parents move out or move towards closer to me.
They don't really like their town.
Well, I mean, people do have bad parents. You don't forget people do have bad parents. People do have bad parents. Bad parents do exist, unfortunately, and I'm sorry to anybody that has dealt with bad parents. Big time sorry.
Recent VIP.
Not every parent deserves over the kid. It's a very good. Yeah, every kid deserves a parent, but not every parent deserves a kid. That's what I'm gonna say. Jesus, yeah. That's very sad, and I miss, apparently. Doesn't mean I don't have to tolerate them, but I still care. Step here till I get a kill. Yeah, bro. My parents are smart enough not to like give me like Clash of Clans gems and shit like that. So shout out to my parents for that. That's actually a good thing, because those guys.
Those kids are a whole different issue. Sorry to anybody that was like that, and it has changed, of course. But thankfully, it wasn't dumb shit like that, you know. I'd ask for like a headset. You know, I broke a headset one time, and I lied to my mom. Yeah, you know, like a little cheap one, nothing crazy. Lied to my mom. I don't remember what I said. What happened to it? You know, a couple days later, they bought me a headset. So shout out to my mom for that. Feel bad about that. Probably did that a couple times.
He's in service, by kitchen. Good shots.
Are you fucking kidding me?
This is in kitchen.
I like bounced off that. There we go.
Damn,
bro. So.
Still in kitchen.
Wait, why is he prepping for? I threw a nade. You can't throw nades like that. Kind of like stand. Fuck, I trolled, I guess. My parents paid. I mean, obviously, my parents paid for everything when I was below the age of 13. No, after 13, I paid for everything myself because I made money. Like I wouldn't. Bro, I buy fucking underwear and socks and shit like that. My parents hated when I bought underwear and socks. Oh my god, they hated that. Anytime I'd get like, you know, order some socks and underwear without telling them with my money, hey, wait, Grayson. Don't care. You make, you know, they don't care about this stuff. Like, you make your money. She cares about it, but she's like, I don't care. You make your own money. I'm going to buy your socks and underwear. I never did that. Hey, have a good one, Mr. Stitch. Yo, class, thank you for the prime for 7 months. Bro, like, apparently like, I'm getting like all emotional and shit on the stream. Like, what does this give me? Dude, this guy threw one nade. Dude, they have two nades. They have three sets, four sets of nades. Holy fuck, bro.
That was too big.
I'd rather win this. No chance they win this. Don't peek, don't peek, just don't peek, don't peek. Why did he peek?
Just run away. You're good, you're, yeah, just show, just show.
Peace.
Let's go.
Heart was racing.
Aw. Let's fucking go, his heart was racing. Let's go. MRO old.